How can you sit on the sideline, see your family members going down the drain, going, come on somebody, you got to fight for them. How do you fight? Your weapons are not carnal, but are mighty through God to the pulling down of stronghold. I got to pray, I got to fast, I got to believe God, even though when I don't see no result, God, I'm yet fighting for it.